In sport, tensions continue to rise between Samoa and New Zealand-based officials over ownership and management of its national tag squad. Around 200, mostly New Zealand-based players, represented Samoa at the Tag World Cup last month. Assembled by the Samoa International Tag Federation in Ōtara, they've drawn criticism from Samoa Prime Minister Tuilaepa Sa'ilele Malielengaoe, who says the team did not get approval from the national sporting body. But the federation says ongoing politics have made it difficult to work with Samoa-based officials.
At the end of the World Cup, we had 100% endorsement from the International Tag and New Zealand Tag Federation, and that we can run the sport here as I guess, New Zealand-born, or those that are playing here. We would love to have the endorsement of Samoa in general, because that's our homeland, and we still have to show respect to back home. But where it goes a bit silly is the people that are being put in there to think they can run the sport, and it's just... It's dividing the game, and that's what's sad.
Of the 11 teams who've represented Samoa at the World Cup, four made the quarterfinals and one went on to the semi-finals.